In this video, I'll be demonstrating how to paint this horse using oil paint and the dry brush technique. Check out the description area below, and I'll have a few links to videos that show how to load your brush to properly apply the oil paint using this dry brush technique. And hey, if you enjoy this video, I hope you'll subscribe to my channel.